And the Albanian organization has tentacles from country to country. So when people ask me when I'm flying from country to country, how do I know so many people? In Europe, the Albanians stretch out from the UK, Albania, Greece, Belgium, Switzerland. There's big factions of Albania, Germany. So it's obviously the friendships and the clans and the it works a little different than the Italian mafia.
So it's more like a crossroads.